everyone, it's Alexis from Sims VIP. I hope you're all doing well. So welcome to another Sims 4 News Bit video. Today we're catching up on all the latest news from EA and The Sims 4, so let's jump in. To start off, EA has officially announced details on EA Play 2018, which takes place at the Hollywood Palladium and on EA.com June 9th to June 11th, 2018. They have already mentioned that The Sims Mobile and The Sims 4 will have a presence in the event, like kind of like, you know, people being able to play the game. But it wasn't until a few days later that we got some information that indicates we might actually be getting an announcement from them. Now, The Sims France tweeted out a hint of sorts about the future of the game, and this is what their tweet said. What if we talk about the future of your favorite game? See you from June 9th to 11th, 2018 for EA Play. And then they link to the official EA blog. Now, The Sims Mobile is going to be coming out at least by the end of March, so are we looking at like a Sims 4 expansion announcement, maybe? Are we looking at maybe Sims 5? Who knows? All we know for sure is that something related to The Sims is going to be announced at this event. Next up in the news is the departure of community manager Amanda Drake, also known as SimGuru Drake. Last week, she announced that she's leaving Maxis and posted a long-form letter on the forums explaining her departure. Next up, let's take a look at The Sims 4 and Final Fantasy 15 Windows Edition. You might think, what does this have to do with each other? But they're collabing. So, if you were planning to check out Final Fantasy 15 Windows Edition and you're a simmer, then you're gonna probably have even more reason to want to pre-order the game, because the team announced that they're collaborating with Maxis to bring exclusive outfits to both games. So if you pre-order Final Fantasy 15 Windows Edition by May 1st, you're going to receive a special Sims 4 llama suit and Plumbob for the characters in Final Fantasy. Additionally, the Final Fantasy team also announced that they're going to be bringing content to The Sims 4 as well. So when the game launches on March 6th to commemorate this launch, the Sims team is going to bring us some Noctis Fatigues, I hope I'm saying that right, to The Sims 4. So basically, we're going to get these outfits here that you see on the screen. It looks like these outfits are going to be available through the gallery and not a patch. Now, they did delete that original tweet, so who knows, maybe they were wrong, but either way, we're getting free outfits next week. Next up, I wanted to let you all know that we have officially released our Sims 4 Jungle Adventure Guide, and it's packed with loads of information. Now, Sim Sarah and I have been working to finish the guide, and it'll probably be done by Monday or Tuesday, like 100% like proofread and everything, but there is plenty of information in there for you to have already so that you could play your game, maybe find the new collectibles, the secret menus, things like that. So head over to Sims VIP and check that out. And lastly, there's a bit of news here regarding a Sims 4 Jungle Adventure bundle. So two international retailers have already confirmed that bundle number 6 is coming on March 16th. This bundle is going to include the Sims 4 Jungle Adventure Game Pack, the Sims 4 Toddler Stuff Pack, and the Sims 4 Fitness Stuff Pack. So if you're missing these games, this is going to be a bundle for you. And that wraps up today's News Bit video. Be sure to leave a comment down below and let me know your thoughts. As usual, everything that I've mentioned in this video is linked in the description below. Head over to SimsVIP.com for the latest news on The Sims. As always, I hope you all enjoyed this video, and we will talk soon. Bye, guys!